Welcome to the Short Book Summaries channel. Enjoy and subscribe if you like our work. An eye-opening, myth-shattering examination of what makes us fat, from acclaimed science writer Gary Taubes. In his New York Times bestseller, Good Calories, Bad Calories, Taubes argued that our diet's overemphasis on certain kinds of carbohydrates, not fats and not simply excess calories, has led directly to the obesity epidemic we face today. The result of thorough research, keen insight, and unassailable common sense, Good Calories, Bad Calories immediately stirred controversy and acclaim among academics, journalists, and writers alike. Michael Pollan heralded it as a vitally important book, destined to change the way we think about food. Building upon this critical work in Good Calories, Bad Calories and presenting fresh evidence for his claim, Taubes now revisits the urgent question of what's making us fat, and how we can change, in this exciting new book. Persuasive, straightforward, and practical. Why We Get Fat makes Taubes's crucial argument newly accessible to a wider audience. Taubes reveals the bad nutritional science of the last century, none more damaging or misguided than the calories in, calories out model of why we get fat, and the good science that has been ignored, especially regarding insulin's regulation of our fat tissue. He also answers the most persistent questions: why are some people thin and others fat? What roles do exercise and genetics play in our weight? What food should we eat, and what food should we avoid? Packed with essential information and concluding with an easy-to-follow diet, Why We Get Fat is an invaluable key in our understanding of an international epidemic and a guide to what each of us can do about it. Although I already had faith in a low-carbohydrate lifestyle, as I've been eating in such a way for 6 months now, reading this book helped me completely understand the scientific evidence in why it works, and why, exactly, it is the way we should all be eating in order to keep ourselves healthy. In short, this book blew my mind. With what I think was a sarcastic flair, which I loved, Gary Taubes took a complex understanding of the reasons why the obesity epidemic is full-blown, and explained it in a way that I think most anybody would understand. I want to hand this book to everyone, especially to those who've struggled with the low-fat diet that seems to be common sense at the moment.